capable of. Chance that our metropolis, Antwerp, is home to one of the largest.
And Mustaf is a dog, a little hotje. Hi, Mustaf. Helen, vertel me eens, als mensen, waar krijgen jullie deze gevoelens van de superioriteit van?
Thank you. 7 ans.
Hello everyone. I just want to actually welcome you all to Morocco. Welcome to the region. Nice to meet you all. And let's get out of the second one here. I'm going to be here. I'm going to be here.
Discover 2020 facets and much more. This exhibition is designed as a stroll through our pavilion. All you need to do is open the doors of your choosing to experience an extraordinary Morocco beyond your expectations. Morocco is a land of people driven by strong values. People who are open to others because they understand the universal dimension of humanity since the dawn of time. People who have gone beyond what they used to be, who have pushed back the limits of borders to explore the frontiers of knowledge. They discovered that an oasis can spring from the desert, that culture is nourished by nature, and that any limitation can be turned into an opportunity. Open onto the world, Morocco is more than ever a land of hospitality and encounters. It is by relying on its age-old culture and its talented youth that it is able to make progress and meet today's challenges, while constantly preserving its environment for the future generations. It is with these values in mind, the men and women of Morocco strive to build a better world for tomorrow than that of yesterday.
Thank you very much for your time, and if you please allow me all to take you to the seventh floor, because we have seven floors here, and each floor has something for you to discover about Morocco.
Persia, and East Africa. He then wound his way through Central Asia before arriving in India. He traveled through Southeast Asia and finally reached China. After a short trip to Sub-Saharan Africa, he returned home in 1350. In a book entitled Ereka, Ibn Battuta left the world an awe-inspiring account of his travels. Al-Hassan al-Wazan studied theology at one of the most prestigious universities in Madrasas and Fez. As a young man, he
Thank you. Please, this way.
like our style of board that we serve in the
I think maybe you cannot open this one.
Go.
Thank you.
Welcome to us, Roma. Thank you.